Southside, for all practical purposes, and all of us know it, is a shutdown place.
Amen.
Every time industry comes to this city, it's somewhere other than the West Side. Just last week, you announced a new business that is coming. Going to hire 500 folk, but they're going to the east side of Montgomery. We cannot act like we live in this wonderful city. We live in a racially polarized city. We're going to have to stop it. I'm going to help by doing what Reverend Tim Thompson said, and it's time, my time is up. But it's all about service, my friend. Service of love, service of leadership. Thank you.
I will ditto that, Ella. But let me say this. Again, I'm not a politician. And I think many in this room are tired of politics as usual. I'll be a mayor that you can trust, and there's nothing strange about a name that you can trust. I want to say this, and I'm very concerned. Yesterday I was in the city, and I got held up by minutes and minutes, and I might get emotional because I care behind a hearse of a young man that was going to work with our youth on August 6th, shot down. You know who he was, Fathead. I've never seen such an entourage. I'm tired of that. I worked with a lot of those kids that were shot down. That's what we got to change. Okay, I got 1 minute to tell you this. I retired, and I'm concerned about the safety of this city. We have homegrown terrorists. We have enemies abroad. When I'm